We decided to make them also with rose petals in a lot of them and a wood wick. So a wood wick is not only the most sustainable option, it also gives off a nice crackling sound like a fireplace. And you want to make sure that you light it in between where the wax and the wood meets. You don't want to light it on top like a cotton wick candle. Very important so you get a nice even burn and you don't have a problem when you're lighting it.